called a TFESI. So that is called a transferaminal epidural steroid injection. And what that means is there is a hole right here, kind of similar in that other picture,
okay,
where that nerve root once again comes out of. You have a disc herniation that, like I was talking about earlier, can be compressing this nerve. And so that transferaminal goes injected into this area once again to help with the inflammation.
Okay.
So it doesn't correct the disc herniation, it just helps.